just gonna say a helmet cam would be a lot easier. And it might have caught that epic fall.